This is Anthony Bryce with Piano Clubhouse, and today I'm going to show you how to play Lean On Me by Helen Miller. It's in the key of G major, which is one sharp. Let's give you that scale. What I like to do is actually play the song and then break it down to you. I'm gonna try and play bits and parts and then break those down as well. Let's get started. So that part seems pretty interesting, tricky, from the country feel. Yes. All right. Pretty good song. I actually like the song, but let's break that down. And it's pretty much this right here. And that is B minor. Right? B minor chord in the first inversion. So that's D. And it says F sharp, but it's really G. Well, no, I'm sorry. D, F sharp, B, natural. That's D, F sharp, B, natural. Then you're going to slide the F sharp to G. See how I did that? D, G, B now. Now, here it goes. The bass is doing... So it's B, D, E. That right there is C in the bass. Left hand, right hand is G, C, E. C, C, bounce on that to... Now D in the bass, same right hand. Same thing in your right hand, D in the bass, left hand, right hand, G, C, E, to G. G in the bass, left hand, right hand is G, B, D. All right? Now, it's a different pattern to the bass. A different pattern of how you play the chords, but it's the same chords. So it's E, B, E, B, D, E. And this is for the beginner players, not the advanced. But let's keep going. Gotcha? So it's E, B, E, B, D, E, B. And that's in the left hand. You're still doing... one of the chords in the right hand to G. I'm just showing you a different bass pattern, left hand. Now, let's move on. So it goes on to, she starts, stays at G.